Wyoming Game and Fish Department researchers will be getting into some backcountry this winter, looking for one of Wyoming's more elusive animals. It's the final year of a multi-state initiative to learn more about wolverines, a rarely sighted animal in Wyoming. A team of biologists will be placing trail cameras throughout the Bighorn Mountains and greater Yellowstone ecosystem in hopes of catching a glimpse of one of these furry but tenacious animals. A series of wire brushes will also be placed along trails to snag a few hairs off passing animals that can be analyzed for DNA. Wolverines live in habitats with limited amounts of food, so individual animals require hundreds of square miles to live and reproduce, which means the number of animals living in a given area is quite low. The Game and Fish, along with help from the U.S. Forest Service, has monitored wolverine populations for the past 2 years. Wolverines live at higher elevations, usually in wilderness areas. In the winter of 2015-2016, wolverines were detected in 3 of the 25 cells that were monitored. This winter, researchers will survey an additional 26 cells. The project has already added significantly to the understanding of wolverine distribution in Wyoming. Researchers have detected the presence of a wolverine in the Grovant Range, the first verified occurrence of a wolverine in that area. Funding for the study was provided by the Wyoming legislature, along with project support from Wolverine Consulting and the Eastern Shoshone and Northern Arapaho tribes. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.